Just a Muslim American sister in Niqab, sharing her life's ups and downs with everyday trials and faith in Allah, and well, just living the Niqabi life. Assalamu alaikum and good morning, everybody. It's 5:17 on a Saturday morning. Oh, yallah. Last night was the worst night for sleep. The worst, absolute worst night for sleep. Subhanallah. I had the worst heartburn ever. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it was so bad. It just wouldn't stop coming. It wouldn't stop coming. It wouldn't go away. Oh my God. Subhanallah. I'm telling you, it is the prednisone. Because the other one that I take, one I can barely even pronounce, does not cause heartburn. It's not one of the side effects, but it is the side effects of the prednisone. And oh my gosh, my chest is so sore from the pain and from the discomfort. I think I may have slept a total of maybe an hour and a half, 2 hours, because of the intermittent sleep that I was getting. Just waking up and being subjected to that kind of discomfort. I really wish my doctor would have just emailed me and let me know what I can take to help that, because this is almost every night, almost every night, and last night was the worst of them all. Subhanallah, it was the worst. No matter what position I got into, whether I sat up, laid down, I could not get comfortable. I was in constant pain. Subhanallah. I got up at 3 and I was debating whether I should try and go back to sleep, but I decided against it because I feared that I would just be subjected to that pain all over again. So I've been up since 3. I am really tired. My daughter and I, we prayed Fajr, then I made myself some breakfast so I can take my medicine. This morning for breakfast, I'm calling it breakfast ramen. I have ramen with scrambled eggs and green onions, and there's some sun-dried tomatoes in here. I didn't use a lot of the packet for the flavoring because of the salt content, so I just put maybe a little bit, and then I put Worcestershire sauce and just a tad bit of soy sauce in here. It's mainly water. Then I have my toast. I have 2 slices of toast with butter, and then I have my mango drink and my medication that gives me heartburn and water. Yeah. And then I'm going to, after I finish eating, I'm going to get ready to go because I have to go to the grocery store, do a couple of runs before my 9 a.m. appointment with Massage Envy, inshallah. Ooh, my chest is so sore, guys, but this breakfast looks really good. I'm gonna go ahead and dig into that, so check back with you in a little bit later, inshallah ta'ala. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. Good morning again. 6:47, I'm just now, 6:47, and I am just leaving the house. First stop, gas station. I need to hurry up and get this stuff done because I need to be over in Citrus Heights at 9 for my massage. My chest is still sore, but I am full right now. I had a really good breakfast, as you guys saw. It's really good. Alhamdulillah, it was very filling. I'm just been burping up a storm. Whew, subhanallah. I feel kind of out of breath right now, but Alhamdulillah, all praise be to God, to Allah, the one and only. Alhamdulillah. Beautiful mornings, just a tad bit warm, but cool though, not bad. It's just, you know, it's like 60 something degrees right now, so that's warm for me for a morning. But anyways, alhamdulillah for that though. I wish it could stay this way though all day long and not go to 100. I mean, we don't need to go to 100, do we? We just don't need to hit 100 degrees. We can just stay at what does my phone say that we're at right now? We could stay at 63 degrees. Oh, sorry, 61 degrees. There's nothing wrong with that. It's beautiful. Let it stay. Let it remain. Let us be happy. Let us rejoice in that temperature for the rest of the day. I mean, there's nothing wrong with it. Everyone can enjoy the day and it'll just be super. So I'm here at the gas station and I don't know what's going on, but there's like two squad cars out here. I don't know why. I mean, you could take a look if you want, and it's like this. Well, that truck is in the way, but you got like squad car. Well, the truck is freaking blocking the way. So right there, one, two, and all for this car. I don't know what's going on, but let's just hope nothing funky goes bad, right? Yeah. So I'm gonna get my gas. Oh, I don't know if I think I parked too close. Oh, subhanAllah. I think I parked too close to the pump, and I need to be able to, yeah, I parked too close. Park too close. I have to get to the pump. I think that's good. I have to get to the pump. I can't get to the pump if I'm parked too close to the pump. So yeah, guys. So it feels really nice out here. It's quite comfortable. It's a beautiful morning. As you can see, the sky is clear, cars are on the road, everyone's walking to the gas station to get gas. What else is new? I'm late. Usually I come like right after Fajr because hardly anybody is up, but since it took a while for me to leave the house, now everyone is flocking to the gas station. So, but alhamdulillah, I don't know what's going on over here, that there's quad cars. I wonder if someone was shoplifting or something. I don't know. But it seems like it's about over anyway. Yet another squad car arrives at the scene of the crime. What did these people do? Woo! Yo, what? Let's get out of here. How am I gonna get out of here? This is back up. And we're going to go. Can we go in between there? Can I go in between? Ooh, let's see. Can I go in between these two trucks without taking out either of our mirrors? Yes! I fit! Woo! Let's go to the store. Ooh, green light. Hello. Take the back way. Okay guys, so I wasn't even going to vlog at all in the store, but I just have to show you guys what I'm seeing. I mean, seriously, this is the scariest thing I've ever seen. Look. Oh my God. Look. That right there is a praying mantis. Oh my God, it's in the basket right there. Can you guys see that thing? Oh my gosh, look at that, guys. Subhanallah. I have never seen one up close in my life before until now. Ew, like seriously, it's the scariest bug ever. Ugh. It is so creepy. I've got chills. I've got goosebumps, and my hair is standing on end, and it's covered. SubhanAllah. Here it is from the backside. Oh, that is so scary. Oh my god, look how it moves. Ew. Shopping. Done. Ooh, that was a lot of items. I used the self-checkout. It took forever. I'm not doing that ever again. I'm only going to use the self-checkout for small, small quantity items. And yeah, so now I'm headed home. It's what is it? 8 o'clock now? It's eight something, and my appointment is in an hour. Can you guys believe that bug, that praying mantis? I've never seen one up close and personal before. I thought it was dead because of the color of it. I seriously thought it was dead. And then the lady, I had commented, because I was like freaked out. I was like, oh my gosh, this is so weird, or I don't know what I said. And she said, yeah, I know. And I saw it, and I saw it move. And I'm like, it's moved? It looks dead. Because it was so still. Ooh, I do not like bugs. I do not like the bugs. But I seriously thought it was dead. I thought it was like a shell, it was just sitting there in the basket, just dead, just stone cold dead. And then, wow. Allah is amazing. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is amazing when it comes to these creatures. Like, how? What goes through Allah's mind when He makes, when He creates these kinds of creatures? It's so amazing. I mean, you have to be in awe all the time when you see a bug. Like, when I see a ladybug, I'm afraid of most bugs except for ladybugs and those, those roly-oly potato bugs, that you flick them, they turn into a ball and they roll around, whatever. I like those bugs. Butterflies, fine, alhamdulillah, very good with those. But any other bugs, I will not let them touch me. I will not touch them. But it's amazing how Allah just creates them all individually, all with different characteristics and everything. It's so amazing. SubhanAllah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. It's amazing. It's just, I mean, you have to be in awe. I mean, you can be freaked out, but then you have to be like freaked out and in awe, like, ah! Like, ooh, kind of thing. I don't know. I'm kind of hyper, guys. I don't know why. Maybe because I'm like really tired, and I'm just, my brain, my adrenaline, my everything is just like, I will come down. I will come down after all of this. As far as grocery and shopping, I feel like I got a whole bunch of nothing. But you see, when I go to food stores, I go for the freezer and the cabinetry stuff. I got fish, I've got swai, I've got tilapia, I've got those little shrimps to go into like ramen. I've got more ramen, because they're easy to make and whatever. I got pasta sauce, both Alfredo and red sauce. I've got, linguine pasta. I've got the egg noodle pasta. I've got stuff to make. Ah, subhanAllah. I got stuff to make tacos because I want to make tacos, and I forgot black olives, but we don't really need black olives. I think we'll be fine. Inshallah. I haven't had tacos in forever, but see, we're not really having tacos. They're like these taco shells, kind of, but they're flat. And you can put all the mixings and stuff on them. We have lettuce. That's good. That's real good. We don't have tomatoes. But we have tomatoes, the salsa, so we're good. Alhamdulillah. And we have onions, so that's good. So we've got the stuff to make all the mixings of a taco, dinner. Alhamdulillah. Now all we need is like maracas and a hat and some Hispanic music, and we're good. Oh, subhanAllah. I'm still very, very burpy though. Very, very burpy. Very, very, very burpy. I don't understand. Maybe it's all to do with the heartburn. Maybe it's acid reflux. I have to look that up. But man, when you're a Niqabi and you're having to smell your burpiness, it's not very, you know, it doesn't smell too good. Let me just say, it doesn't. It smells like, it just doesn't smell good. It's not appetizing. Although I don't see how it even would be. One other thing that I have to do, though, is I have to pick up some vitamin D3, and I did not do that. I have to balance my book to make sure that I'm good. Because I got gas, and then I went and got groceries, so I want to make sure I have enough money to go and buy vitamin D3. And I still need to... What is it that I need to do? Oh, did I say I got ice cream? I got more ice cream. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I need to make a list, man. I need to make a list so I don't forget what I need to do or what I need to buy. It's just, everything slips my mind, like the doggone black olives. But see, we don't need the olives. We're okay. I don't think she likes it, so what's the point of buying it if she's not going to be eating it? Seriously, guys. I felt my life flash right before my very eyes. Putting groceries on my chair, I had too much weight on the back of me, so I was afraid I wasn't going to be able to keep all tires on the ground. SubhanAllah. My daughter is still asleep. Ooh, glass. I've got 45 minutes until my appointment. Shish-ka-dang. And I've got a watermelon to carry. I think I'll be good with the watermelon. Oh gosh. Can she get it? Yay! We got it. Oops, sorry guys. I got it. Alright. Okay. Let's go. All wheels on the ground. Oh my god. All wheels on the ground. Wheels to the ground. All wheels stay on the ground. Stay on the ground. Yay! SubhanAllah. Alhamdulillah, I made it. And I'm still alive. Yay! And we'll be back in the massage room. And there's a robe. God, I can't wait to get this massage. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. I don't know how much you can see of me. My camera's probably off of my face, but it's 10:52 and I'm going home. I had a really, 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 really good massage. Alhamdulillah. I feel so good right now. I feel so relaxed. I just came out of Trader Joe's and I picked up some dried cranberries and some grapes to snack on, and I was looking for some mint, but I couldn't find any mint, so let me see. I picked up grapes, cranberries. Oh, and some chocolate. Because I saw some chocolate that looked really good, so I picked that up. And so now I'm just headed to the car on the way home. My daughter hasn't texted me. I don't know why. I told her that I was at Massage Envy. She didn't respond. And I told her I was done with Massage Envy. So, and she still hasn't responded. So I don't know if there's an issue or something. I don't know. But I'm headed home and it's almost 11 and almost lunchtime. So, I feel so good. I feel so, so good. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. Good afternoon. Yes, it is afternoon. It's 12:59 p.m. And we are headed over to the theater to watch a movie. Despicable Me 3. No, I'm not. No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
I just spoke to my husband. Being all kinds of weird. Harami weird. Only the kind of weird that makes a wife blush. Anyways. Alhamdulillah. I feel really good after that massage still. Really, really good. Really relaxed. I didn't drink any water, though I should have, but I didn't. I did make a smoothie that was quite refreshing with pineapple, coconut water, and mangoes, and mint for just to freshen it up a little bit. And it was a good refreshing drink. I'm glad I had it. My body needed it. So now I'm hungry. But we'll eat, inshallah, when we get home. I want to have the taco stuff, sis.
Taco stuff.
We are sort of here. We had to park in Timbuktu.
I don't want to be in Timbuktu.
And we have to go through some weird means just to get to the theater. Oh, there's a ramp right there. To the sidewalk. Everybody's come out to watch the movies. Our showing is at 1:35. Ooh, shade. Shade.
No, oh, sun.
How cursed you, shade. No, no curse. No curse to the shade. Always blessing to the shade.
Curse to the burning sun.
We don't like the sun.
It's horrible.
It's horrible.
Shade up ahead.
Shade. Shade up ahead. Anyways,
Why am I taking up Urza?
Say what?
Why am I thinking of Durza?
Durza? You mean from Aragon?
Yeah.
Why are you thinking of Durza?
Because he's a shade.
But and see, that shade is not the same shade as this shade.
There's so many different kinds of shade.
Well, shade is the evil kind. Shade, this here, is the good kind where it covers you and keeps you cool and nice and comfortable. Not one that's going to potentially kill you. But those two shades are not the same shades. Sorry. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. We just got out of the movie theater and saw Despicable Me 3. It was cute. It was good.
I love it.
Yeah, it's 3:24 now. I wanted to go to Next Financial, but we're at the Folsom Premium Outlets, and it's more of an outdoor kind of a mall, and it's really hot right now. It's 97 degrees right now. It's really too hot to be roaming around outside, to be honest. If we come here, maybe tomorrow, inshallah, it'll have to be early, like when it's like around 65, 70, but that's not going to happen because it's supposed to be 100 and something tomorrow too. Ooh, subhanAllah. The movie was really good. If you have small ones or kids, definitely take them to go see Despicable Me 3. It's a nice outing, you know, time away from the house.
Alhamdulillah. So definitely go check it out. Go check it out. From a mother to a mother. Or a parent to a parent.
Hey, assalamu alaikum everybody. I am not sure how much this lighting is going to get of me, but my blinds are broken. I can't really open them, and I'm not even going to try and fuss with it. But I got a package today. No, it's not my sleeves. For some reason, they've left San Francisco's facility, and they're still on their way here. I don't understand, but, you know, whatever. It says delivered by the 27th. Hopefully it's not going to be delivered by the 27th. It is, if it's left San Francisco's facility, there's no mailing facility, then it should be here by now. But I'm not going to put up a stink. I'm not. I won't. But I will show you what I got in this package. Just a couple of books I ordered off of Amazon. And one of them is for me. One of them is not for me. So, we're gonna open this up and see what I got. First book is not for me. It is for my daughter. Atlantis Lost. The finale of the Atlantis saga. This is the final book, what? Apparently. Can I speak? This is the final book, apparently. It might be. Looks like there's three. Rising, Peril, Loss. Final. So, here's the book. If you have kids that like to read books like this, it's okay to have them expand in their imagination. It's all right. Just, you know, be careful. But anyways, yeah, so this book, hers. Me, I bought this book. It's written by Numan Ali Khan, which I admire him very much. He's very eloquent in speech and knowledge, and taqwa and everything. And it's a book called Revive Your Heart, Putting Life in Perspective. So I ordered this off of Amazon too. If you want to order it, here's the book right here. Yep. So I do intend on reading this. It's going to go in my library. That's all the haul I have today. It is so hot. I'm trying to cool down. So in an effort to try and keep cooling down, I'm going to doff all this and get into something more comfortable and cooler and drier, because I'm not all dry. It's very hot outside. It's like 100 degrees right about now. And even though the phone lies, sometimes it is about 100 degrees right now. Assalamu alaikum everybody. So I decided to come over to CVS Pharmacy to pick up some Pepcid AC that my doctor had recommended. So I'm going to do that. And I also need to pick up some vitamin D3. Somewhere. I don't know where that's going to be actually. So, okay, I'm at the Pepcid AC. Question, which Pepcid AC? Oh my goodness, why didn't he be specific? Let's see. There's acid reducer and antacid. Original strength is this. Guys, I have no idea. Oh, and there's the maximum strength. You can't forget about the maximum strength. Pepcid AC. So it prevents and relieves heartburn due to acid indigestion. I have no idea, guys. I might have to go see a pharmacist in regards to this. Ugh, gosh. And now we come to the vitamins. Let's see. Now I'm looking for vitamin D. 3, and he suggested 4,000 milligrams. This is 5, well, not milligrams, he said, what did he say? He said, let me check my, oh, and I decided to get Pepcid AC max and on strength.
Vitamin D3.
I don't think they have it just 4,000. And he suggested 4. So there's the D3, 2,000, which means I can take 2 of those, which is not bad. Looking at the size of the pills, are not very large, which is good. So I can take 2 of these. Yeah, D3, 2. Yeah, the other one didn't have it, which is fine. Alhamdulillah.
Okay, so I pretty much have gotten everything that I needed. Looking at candy. Should not be looking at candy, but I'm looking at candy. I want to spoil myself with some candy from all the stress I've been going under. Like dark chocolate with sea salt caramel. Oops, sea salt caramel? Buy one. How much is one? Get the second 50% off regular price. Ooh. If you buy one, it's $4.99. I'm good, guys. I'm so good. Let's see. Never really explored the store. I don't really have the time to do so. I think I'm going to go ahead and head home now. Oh, you know what? I need some protein powder. I'm out. Should probably wait until I go to Walmart to get it. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Walmart and get it. It's cheaper. These pharmacy stores always cost so much more than regular stores.
It's pretty cloudy up there, guys, and it's still very warm. But it's pretty cloudy up here, guys. It's nice though. It's nice to see. It's just too hot. Too hot. And for dinner, we are having tacos for dinner. Got the halal ground beef and the flat taco shells over there. Got the salsa and the, what is that called? Sour cream. And then the vegetarian refried beans and the black beans and the cheese and the lettuce. And empty plates, which means an empty stomach. We have got to fill this up, guys. We have got to fill it up. And so here it is. Am I enjoying this too much?
Yeah.
Are you guys drooling yet? Assalamu alaykum, everybody. It's 8:46. Just prayed Maghrib. My daughter just went to her room to pray Maghrib. And just winding down, getting ready for bed.
inshallah. I did take the Pepcid AC maximum strength. I took it before I ate my food, and now it's time for me to take my medication. And I'm hoping that tonight will be a much, much easier night than it had been the last few nights. I've been struggling with really bad heartburn caused by prednisone. Yeah, so inshallah, I made dua that Allah will allow it to work and allow me to finally be able to rest comfortably as I had been prior to all this stuff. So inshallah, all in all, guys, today has been a pretty okay good day. You know, movie with my daughter is always fun. We had tacos, which we haven't had in a long time, and it was so good. Oh my gosh, we have to have it tomorrow, maybe as lunch or as dinner. Either way, we have to have it tomorrow. It was so good, and what's the best is that it's so halal. Yeah. So tomorrow I have nothing really huge planned. I do need to clean the house. I need to work on my hair. I need to edit vlogs. I need to pick up a new garbage can because the one that we have is just ugh. But I don't think I'll be able to do that. I need to finish the pattern of the new dolls and figure out, you know, one crucial thing about the doll making that has just been plaguing my mind. And I can't seem to get over this particular hurdle when it comes to this, you know, the design of the doll. And so I need to work on that. And I don't have a lot of house chores to do, really. My bathroom, and then, you know, Nadia can help me with the dusting and the vacuuming. And then I have to vacuum my room. I do need to wash my comforter on the bed, which is pretty much it. But yeah, alhamdulillah. I thought I was going to say something, but I can't remember what I was going to say, so I guess it wasn't that important. So, but anyways, I hope you all have enjoyed the vlog, inshallah. Your Saturday was the most enjoyable Saturday. Definitely leave a comment below. Let me know how your Saturday was. What did you do? Where did you go? Did you watch any movies? What movies did you watch? And what did you think about that movie? We watched Despicable Me 3. It was a really good movie. It's really cute. We liked the scene where they were chasing after the pizza and they went into the studio, and the next thing you know, they were singing. And then the other part was when they were in the jail or in the prison, and they were, you know, doing this kind of musical kind of thing, singing, and they were basically just taking over the prison, kind of, sort of. It was cute, though. I like minions. They're so mischievous? I don't know. They're cute, though. It's kind of, it's like all the, like, everything you want to do, but in the minion. But you don't want to commit crimes like that. So let me just take that back. I don't want to commit crimes. I don't mind being mischievous. It's mischievous. Mischievous? I don't know. Whatever. Anyways, I am very tired, and I actually am craving ice cream with mango juice drizzled over it. I'm craving it, but I'm sleepy, and I'm going to have to force myself to stay up for a little bit until, you know, all of my food and stuff have had proper time to digest and everything, because I don't want to give any weight to the, I don't want to give any chance of a heartburn coming on tonight, especially after taking that medicine. So I'm hoping that it'll work, and I'm hoping that I'll actually be able to sleep through the night without, you know, curling into a fetal position and crying and wailing and whining and all of this stuff, and pleading and begging and rolling over and turning this and that way and trying to find a place where I could be comfortable, because last night was a humongous struggle, and I'm tired because I had lack of sleep, and I was hyper because I had lack of sleep. So praying and praying and praying and praying that tonight will be a much better night. So we will see how it goes, inshallah. I may give an update on how I slept last night and just, you know, insert it into the vlog at the very end, inshallah. But yeah, alhamdulillah. But anyways, I hear the freezer opening and the refrigerator about to be opened or vice versa. I'm going to get ready to have my ice cream and my mango juice. And then I'm going to settle in for the night, wait for Isha to come. But I will see you all in the next vlog, inshallah. I love you all for the sake of Allah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bye, bye.
One for me, the wonderful use, and the wonderful me. Why are you looking like that?
It's because you're crazy.
It's okay to be crazy. Wonderful me, wonderful use. Get off the spoon, please. Get off the spoon, please. Oops. Bending the spoon.
Sir bends a lot.
We've got a lot of those in the drawer. Sirs and Madam bends a lot.
Sir bends a lot. Madam bends a lot. Lady bends a lot. Lord bends a lot. King bends a lot. King bends a lot. Princess bends a lot. Prince bends a lot.
Why is that one I'm wearing this one? There you can have Sir bend a lot. Looky, looky, look. No left hand. No left hand. Bismillah. Whoosh. Whoosh.
Hosh. It looks cooler on the camera than in real life.
Good morning. Assalamu alaikum, guys. So, no heartburn last night. I took the Pepsi AC before I had dinner, but then I was starting to get the heartburn before I was going to sleep. So I took it again. Package does not take more than 2 and 24 hours, but at around like 10 something, maybe like, yeah, about 10, almost 10:30-ish, I started getting the heartburn before I went to sleep. So I just took another one, and then at that time, and the heartburn, it went away, alhamdulillah. And so yeah, it went away, and then I went to sleep, and here I am, 3:53 in the morning. I feel fine, alhamdulillah. That was all by the permission of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So there's my update for you guys this morning. Assalamu alaikum, guys.